The Greens have reacted angrily to the potential axing of the Australian Renewable Energy Agency. Leader Christine Milne posted an image on Facebook. She says we need more action on climate change, not less. Senator Milne says ARENA is a productivity investment and every Australian stands to profit from the return, with cheaper long-term energy prices and a safer climate. The agency is expected to be abolished in the budget alongside the National Water Commission.